firmly wiring up. Just in terms of doing for that.
Because I've only got one on this side one day.
Okay, fine. will come out. You bastard thing. This is gonna come down and move a crash of fire in there. Gotcha! You bastard! That is not as heavy as a ball! Next step, drain all the fucking coolant and get that radiator off. This rolls over.
This is going to get very messy.
No, what do you mean if it rolls over? Stick in there. We need a strap. Come on. in.
Right. As you might be able to tell by the fact the engine is still here and not in the workshop, yesterday, which I didn't get on camera because I forgot the memory card back in the camera, didn't go to plan. Unfortunately, that decided to give way. So, stay. Current plan. Jack this whole monstrosity up. Take that wheel off. Straighten that bit of angle. Which is probably going to need gas and oxy. And then add a reinforcing bar in across the back just to keep those two from
twisting like that again.
So, the games commence. Easy enough. Carefully. Should have got the tape measure while I was in there.
Cool. If we go like that,
Out of the game.
We'll fire a little bit, it's fine. Thank you. still let it down and then... Yeah, don't like that. Don't like that one bit. No good drop top. Let this back down again. Carefully. Well, it didn't immediately collapse. So that's a start. Looks like I still need to put some more air on that tyre, but I'm not going to. The other tyre's completely flat anyway, so what difference does it make? Right, go move on with welding leads and fight with us some more. Side there, a little roll, trip over that a bit, yeah, I reckon we'll almost have that. Job probably, but stumps.
Nice.
Alternatively, I could just roll the jack out from the end of this. Block it up with all the jack. This is where it all collapses. And he brought walls and dropped engine. Nice! Thank you. plumster. Fucking hell. That's good for that's fast I can compare into it.
Plan.
I would just like to realise that I do know a terrible idea.
But I'm gonna do it anyway. That will be highly entertaining to get.
Hmm.